It takes a great amount of courage to be a great fighter. Once it gets in your blood and it attacks your heart, attacks your emotions, attacks your soul, it's something that is above and beyond most men's understanding. They think you could just get in the ring and throw a few punches and take a few punches, and that's what it's about, but truly it's not. It's about movement, it's about character, it's about what are you really fighting for? Most people think it's a brutal sport. And to me, it's like going to church.